Donna Woodley, and I'm a 2017 creative on the rise, and this is how I create. I make paintings mostly, and I also make drawings, and I absolutely love doing it. My creative process is to add elements into my painting that are atypical, such as granny panty underwear covering the eyes of black women. I think that's very unique. I've never seen it before, but I love to add elements into the paintings that spark conversations that are meaningful. I'm inspired by reading, research. I'm inspired by people mostly because I have such a desire to know people's stories. I think that that's the biggest element that sparks my inspiration. I love to use humor in my artwork to, first of all, grab the viewer's attention, and then to have them look a little bit deeper to start a conversation that is more meaningful than just the surface of what the viewer sees in the image. Currently, I am starting a new series of paintings that deal with black men and this idea of kings and royalty. However, I am putting an element into the paintings that represents kind of like a false throne, and that element or that symbol is a toilet or a commode, kind of like a tension of like the confidence of a black man sitting on this throne, but is it a throne for real, or is it like a false throne? My name is Donna Woodley, and I'm a 2017 creative on the rise, and this is how I create.